This week on Wealth Track, the stability of the global financial system. Do the Fed and other central banks have enough ammunition left to fight the next recession?
But I see that troubles me is, what if something goes wrong? What do the central banks today do when in Europe, interest rates are zero to negative? In the United States, you know, interest rates very low by historic standards.
In other words, could central banks provide a substantial support to the financial system if there were new troubles? There, I think the answer is yes. Could they provide broader support for the economy? That's less clear.
The answer from former IMF head John Lipsky and veteran global economist Nick Sargent is new this week on Consuelo Mack Wealth Track. Look for it on your local public television station and on WealthTrack.com.